Object representative for Berlin, in my opinion, is this. This is a camera, but it's not a normal camera. It's a disposable camera, the ones that you have like 30 images and then develop and then throw away. It started in Berlin that I actually started taking analog photographs. Because of course here you go out in the streets and you see a lot of things going on, or you just want to capture the moment. And for me it happens that I'm very chaotic and I don't have my camera always with me, so I would just go into the shop and buy a cheap disposable camera, take pictures of one evening or maybe a day outside with my friends and capture this feeling. For me, it has also something to do with trash, because Berlin is, one hand, it has all these great things and beautiful things, but it's also a little bit dirty and disorganized, chaotic. And I think this is why I thought about this, because it's this disposable camera that captures the beauty, but also the chaos of a city, of what I am experiencing here. And so by now, after 4 years, I have a big suitcase full of analog photos made with disposable cameras. I know it's not so good for the environment, but I just love it to take it with me. And so that's also because maybe I know that Berlin will be a period in my life, but I don't think I want to stay forever. Not because I don't feel comfortable, but I think in many ways Berlin is like a place you come in and go out with a lot of richness, but It's a city that also is a bit exhausting in a way. But yeah, right now I don't know how much longer I will stay, but I feel great. I like it here, and so let's see. I will carry my suitcase with all my photos to wherever. Il. Il. Il.